the question is why? Why treat a joint like an organ? Why not just treat a joint like a joint? Should be nothing wrong with that, right? But there is a difference between how we think about and treat joints and how we think about and treat organs. And I think we can improve by changing that. In that environment of the joint, there is way more going on than just the meniscus tear. A meniscus tear is an organ-changing disease.